I am going to tell you about the things that all cute little plants need to grow and stay healthy. Hmm? Well, first they need soil and sunlight, which this plant over here already has plenty of. But a plant also needs to eat. Okay, little planty, I hope you are hungry because, oh, have I got a thing for you. Something that all little plants love, and that is a big, healthful salad with radishes and tomatoes, oh, and just a hint of oregano. Bon appetit! Do not wait for me, I have already eaten. What? It appears, this plant is not of the salad-eating variety. But fear not, I know what else a little plant needs to grow big and healthy. A pizza! Oh, piping hot, fresh out of the oven. What? Oh dear, this little plant does not seem to be a pizza eater either. But being the resourceful gardening monster that I am, I am just the thing that no little plant can resist. Hungarian goulash! Oh, enjoy! Do not resist! Give in to temptation! Or not.
Clint would never forgive himself if anything happened to his friends.
Clint, he's Clint.
Clint! You know I speak Clint.
I think I speak for all plants when I say
Clint can't speak.
Clint, old chum, I'm here for you. Tell this fairy what we should do. Well, he's trying to make Clint sad. Soap, salt, and vinegar smells real bad. Clint says I should go on